Hi, I'm Bettina Lee. Y'all might remember me. And this is my friend Tony the Toucan, too. I didn't bring the rest of the gang and the band, as I was calling them. There's some of you who know on some of the videos you've watched of me. But next week I hope to bring the whole gang again, have a few songs. Well, I made this song from a long ago nursery rhyme, and it's called the Bedbug Boogey Blues. What you gonna do, what you gonna do when the bedbug boogie blues come for you? What you gonna do, what you gonna do with the bedbug boogie blues? I think I'll move. What you gonna do, what you gonna do, 'cause even your duvet or my Walmart special will do when the bedbug boogie blues come for you. What you gonna do with the bedbug boogie blues? I think I'll move. Well, I'll tell you what I would do, wait off those bed bug boogie blues. I'd squeeze them tight with all my might, so I might have a very good night. I ain't gonna let the bed bug boogie blues get me. Well, what you gonna do, what you gonna do when the bed bug boogie blues come for you? Yes, you'll move. What you gonna do, what you gonna do with the bedbug boogie blues when they come for you? Well, I'm not gonna let those blues get me on down. I'll tell you what I'd do. I'd squeeze them tight with all my might, so I might have a very good night. I ain't gonna let the bedbug boogie blues get me down. What you gonna do, what you gonna do with the bedbug boogie blues? I guess I'll move. What you gonna do, what you gonna do with the bedbug boogie blues come for you? I guess I'll move. I'd tell you what I would do. I would squeeze them tight with all my might, so I might have a very good night. I ain't gonna let the bedbug boogie blues get me down. By the way, down is their favorite of all the bees, so they really love the duvet more than my Walmart specialty. They'll call all the family. What you gonna do when the bedbug boogie blues come to you? I guess I'll move. Don't let those bedbug boogie blues get you down. Don't move. I'll tell you what I would do. I'm gonna squeeze them tight